most dangerous thing on the streets wasn't the bombs or the bullets. It might have been my doo-wop debut in a song called Barbed Wire Love.
Love.